So guarantors, what are they? How do they work? What are the negatives and positives? And are there better solutions out there? Matthew Dawe, mortgage broker and financial advisor here, and I'm going to show you an alternative to using a guarantor. So what is a guarantor? A guarantor is another person who goes on the loan application with you to help you purchase a home. Let me give you a short example. Let's just say you have a parent who has a property. They can actually offer that property as security or collateral on the loan, go on the loan with you. So it means that you have to come up with a lower or less deposit to purchase a home. Well, Matt, that sounds fantastic, but what are the downsides? And there's three big downsides. The first one, because some of the lending in this example will be against the parent's home, this means parents will have to go on the mortgage application with you. The parents are going to have to show that they can comfortably afford the guarantee or guarantor portion of the loan secured against their home if it was ever called upon for any reason. Now, that means that parents are going to have to show that they can afford all their living expenses, any existing mortgage payments, plus the new mortgage or the new guarantee portion of the loan. If parents are not working, or if they're elderly or retired, a guarantor situation does not work. And the second negative is a big downside. Let's say in this example that something went wrong and the son or daughter didn't repay or failed to repay. The parents are actually on the hook for that guarantee portion, which means their family home is at risk. And a lawyer will make you well aware of that risk. And the third big downside is, even if you think that could work for you, the son or daughter is still going to have to show that they can comfortably afford the entire loan, including the guarantee portion. So in this example, the loan is not going to be bigger than if the son or daughter was applying by themselves. The only benefit is potentially a lower or smaller deposit. So is there a better solution, Matthew? And the answer is absolutely yes. Okay, quite often we're dealing with guarantor situations, but quite often it's easier and less risk. If parents are willing to help, then potentially they could gift some money to the son or daughter, which means that their family home is not, you know, at risk. They're also not having to go through a full loan application. And this directly helps the son or daughter because they're able to still borrow the money. Everything's completely separate. The second better option is that you could have a private agreement between parents and son or daughter. That means that the money initially is a gift. However, that potentially at some future point, the money could be repaid. And that works the exact same way. Again, the family home is not on the hook, the parents' home, and they're not having to go on a mortgage application. So I hope that's been helpful. When you're ready, there's three ways we can help you. I'm offering free strategy session consultations where you can talk about your situation and discuss next steps. You just go to our website, matthewdawe.com, click on the top right-hand side where it says Contact Us book page, and you can book a free phone call, Zoom, or physical consultation at a time that suits you. You can also like us on our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube updates so you're able to get updates when it matters. And you also, if you know anybody that would benefit from this video, help them out, and please forward this to them. Thanks so much for watching.